the Spirit of the Lord. I hear the Spirit of the Lord saying, who will go for me? Who will go for me? If that is you, put your hands in the air right now. Now, with your hands still there, I just want you to close your eyes, because I'm going to release to you the vision that the Lord just showed me. Literally, I saw portals beginning to open, kind of like these lights in the city. And portals began to open, and through these portals came angels with ancient mantles that they began to release. And I decree and declare to you by the Spirit of the living God that the God you read about, the God you seek after, where he is the God of Elijah, superimpose his government on the